What is going on, YouTube? It is freezing cold. The temperatures dropped down below freezing. It's like 26 degrees and the wind is howling. I had to come sit in the tree though. It's rut. I've got a picture of a good buck right here in this area at sunset 2 days ago. And then my camera died. So I don't know if he's been back since, but he's been hitting this area right here a lot. It'd be freezing if I didn't have some hot hands. I gotta work tomorrow night, Wednesday night, and Thursday night, and then I leave to go to Missouri on my rifle hunt. I can't wait. We're gonna sit back here and relax, and hopefully we'll see some deer. It's really windy, but we're going to be back in here in the morning also. The wind's supposed to die tonight, and it's supposed to be really cold in the morning. So hopefully we get something. I'd like to tag out with my buck tags before I leave to go to Missouri. But we can't kill one if we're sitting at home, so we'll see what happens. Y'all stay tuned. Let me show you guys something. I cleared this little area out over here so I can sit here come rifle season so I can see to shoot out. Check it out. I cleared that area out so I could shoot through there because I notice a lot of the deer come out up on top and they follow that ridge. It's like a hill there. It's kind of a slope to it. They follow it out and over it. So hopefully I can sit here with my rifle and I'll be able to shoot over there. I see a lot of deer come through here and they'll go out up on top like I said. So I brought the tractor down here. I cleared out a huge thorn bush. I mean, it's big. But hopefully we see some deer. Also, while I'm at it, I got a buddy here that just started a new YouTube channel, and he's a channel like mine. It's called All Things Outdoors. I'll put his link right up here. It's Dutch, keeping it Dutch and IJsbruin. And he just started posting some content. He killed a buck, two or three weeks ago. Posted a video on it. Go check it out. Drop him a comment. Say Pure Living for Outdoors sent me. And show him a little bit of love if you would. Like I said, it's keeping it Dutch's buddy also. So I'm sure he'll be doing some shout outs before too long as well. We got to get his subscriber count up. He's only at 47. Don't want him to get discouraged. But you guys, stick around. Let's kill some deer. just went right up there. I'm cold. Well, hopefully that got my heart pumping. I thought that was the big bug. I seen him coming through the woods. All I saw was a rack. I got excited. As he got closer, I noticed it wasn't him. Let's sit back and see what else happens. I'm gonna change the battery out on my camera. It's going dead. My camera was cold, and it wouldn't let me record. And there he is. He's back in there.
Well, that was a cold, cold hunt, but made it home. I was gonna do, it got dark on me, so I couldn't video out of the tree to do an exit review. I was hoping we'd kill out and get a deer killed, but didn't happen. We're going back in the morning, left the camera gear in the tree, other than my camcorder, and did have two deer come in right at dark. Don't know what they were. One was a doe, I'm pretty sure, but the other one was a big bodied deer, and it was behind her, but she could kind of see, I think that my silhouette on the skyline, she could see me, and she kind of turned around and walked off a different direction. So he went, whatever, him, her, whatever the other deer was, it was big bodied, followed her. So imagine it was two doe, but too dark to tell, so we'll never know. That is all I got for this little hunt. Don't forget, go over to All Things Outdoors, hit my buddy up. Say hello from Pure Living for Outdoors. Give him a subscriber. And till tomorrow, we'll see you all in the next video. Stay warm, people. Don't forget, hit the like button, subscribe button, all that good stuff. And we'll see you later.